This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, November 14, 1936, Freddie Garrity was born Frederick Garrity in Crumpsall, Manchester, England. A singer and actor, Garrity was the frontman and comical element in the 1960s pop band Freddie and the Dreamers. They scored the 1963 UK number 3 single, You Were Made for Me, and the 1956 U.S. number 1 single, I'm Telling You Now. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.